establishment of streetcar lines around town. Herb Hill decided it wanted to be annexed to the city, mainly to get streetcar fares reduced. At the time, a round-trip ticket in Tacoma only cost a nickel, but to Herb Hill, it cost 15 cents. The streetcar company refused the nickel fare farther south than 64th Street. One day, as a conductor walked around to collect the extra fare, some passengers refused to pay. They also refused to exit the streetcar. So the car was switched to a siding. As more cars reached 64th Street, passengers on those cars also refused to pay or to exit, and they too were switched off the main line. After 2 days, the streetcar company began to run out of cars. The company reached an agreement with the passengers to get the cars moving again, and eventually, the court decided in favor of the passengers. In 1901, South Park was renamed Lincoln Park. By this time, businesses were flocking to the area along 38th Street, and homes were being built rapidly. In 1914, Lincoln Park High School was completed. Not only did the school symbolize the pride taken by the residents of the community, the school's completion was also the start of a cross-town rivalry with Stadium High School that continues even today. The Lincoln area continued to grow rapidly through the 1920s, with new homes being completed on the average of one each day. Businesses seemed to spring up overnight. Fern Hill grew as well, and by 1924, another Fern Hill school had to be built. Fern Hill was home to many businesses as well. In 1915, Bill Dennison began canning her homemade chili recipes for her friends. Its popularity grew so much that she and her husband Lee opened the Dennison Chili Plant that operated in Fern Hill from 1925 to 1938. When it was sold and moved to Seattle. The Depression hit everyone hard, but it also brought development to the South End. For a long time, Wabato Lake had been an informal park.
Development for whites only.
And while the lake was a wonderful place to boat, its muddy and shallow bottom was filled with snags and other unexpected hazards. In 1938, the WPA completed the transformation of Wabato Lake into one of the most beautiful and most viewed parks in the city. The growth that World War II and the post-war economic boom brought to Tacoma didn't miss the South End. Nearby war and post-war housing benefited the Lincoln area greatly. In 1947, the construction of Lincoln Bowl and the old gulch next to the school was completed with a seating capacity of between 8 and 10,000. 10 years later, every one of those seats would be filled as a young rock and roller left his mark in Tacoma. In the early 1950s, tuberculosis was a serious problem. This led to the construction of Mountain View Sanatorium for tuberculosis patients. The facility was state-of-the-art for its time, but just after 5 years, the spread of the disease had been halted and closure was recommended. In 1958, it became part of Pierce County Hospital. Today, the South End is richer than ever in heritage and its diversity, its history, and its